Russian doing here?
Wow, he must be crazy to fly hind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself.
This is McDonald Miller. Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know a lot about what I'm like.
Could you be Snake? Are you Solid Snake? The legendary Solid Snake? You?
Don't worry. You'll land back on the match to meet me. The reality is no match for the legend I'm afraid of.
I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Where are you?
Where I can see ya.
about Claymore mines around there.
Who are you? Who are you?
One of your fans.
Out of commission. It's alive! Look out! Run, Snake! Aim for the legs. Knock the gecko over, then aim for the neck.
I don't see any enemies around here. Okay, we'll go through the door all the way at the back.
Otacon, last time around, we had a few complications and wound up going through the commander's office in the basement.
That's right. I remember now. But there's no need to go all the way down there this time, right? The back door takes us straight where we need to go.
Good point.
Okay, then. Let's get to the back door. Snake, that door is locked.
How do I open it?
Security is shut down altogether. You can't release the lock without activating it. You'll have to log in somewhere. I've got it, Snake. My old office is close by. With the power on, you should be able to unlock the door from there. And if you check the facility records, we can find out Rex's status and who's been in and out. You remember where it is, Snake?
I'm not senile yet.
Just to be safe, I'm marking it on your map. You old geezer. Snake, The password is 48273. Think you can remember that?
I told you, I'm not senile. Yet.
Snake, I've checked the APU on this floor and engaged the generator. Energy output is low, but it should be enough to power the elevator. Try the elevator and see if it's working.